with the title The Original Sin According to Richard Dawkins. I think he has interesting intuitions. And one of them is the following. He says that he is a Darwinian to explain how humanity comes to existence. But if it is about to explain how humanity should behave, he is anti-Darwinian. He says this word, I have the quotation here. He says humanity has to behave not according to Darwinian principles, but in anti-Darwinian way. It's clear, if you wish to establish right and morality, you have to do this. And so, you see that we have here, I think, a very good explanation of what the original sin can be. Because we arise from evolution. And if we behave according to evolutionary principles, according to Darwinian principles, we sin. So, if the world was made by evolution, at a certain moment, well, God creates the human, also the human soul and the spiritual soul, what means this? That God give us the gift to master the Darwinian principle. Okay? So, when we sin and we rebel against God, we lost this mastery. In other terms, more theological terms, we lost what is called the preternatural gifts. And that is, so we come back to this state where we have the Darwinian tendency.